couple years ago, if somebody had said to you, do you think it's possible to average a triple-double in the NBA, what you would have thought?
I would say, why not? That's my motto.
I can tell you growing up, I never thought I'd be even sitting here talking to you, playing in the NBA or anything of this nature. So for me, I take it all in. And to be associated, especially with the club that you're in, it's you know, a complete honor. So.
Unless they can get rebounds, then they're gonna get in this club.
Right.
But you're so quick to the ball, I mean, sometimes they don't even know you have the ball. But they gotta be able to get the rebound. That's a big factor in getting a triple-double.
I've been a fan of the game since I was little, but you know, I wasn't able to see you play. But to be able to see the numbers and always hear about the big O, you know, I didn't really know kind of what that meant, but you know, with the evolution of YouTube and all different things, I was able to kind of see, you know, different things you did for the game. So, you know, that's kind of when I first heard about, you know, heard about you.
I first saw you play at UCLA. Sometimes in college, you don't get to see what a player can really do. Your progress has been remarkable.
Appreciate it.
What you've done has been historic. I applaud you for it.
Thank you.
And it's wonderful that you've been able to get the people rallied around what you're doing.
Yeah.
Fans really got behind it. I mean, everywhere.
All right.
They were rooting for you to do this thing.
For me, it was overwhelming, honestly. Going on the road and getting the reaction from the crowds, the fans from all over, you know, following the triple-double, following the chase. It was kind of crazy, man. And for me and for my teammates, it was a blessing to kind of see that evolve.
Thunder is out of timeouts. Adams gives it back to Russ. Deep shot. What a perfect ending to a historic day.
Move over, big O.
Every year, I try to find ways to come back and be better and add different things to my game and you know, try to do the impossible. Everybody can always say, like, well, when I see him play, he leaves it out on the floor every night. I mean, that's what drives me to be better.
Westbrook goes to the rim and sticks the dagger.
Back in the day, is it kind of the same for you or a little different?
Well, yeah, when I played, I must confess, I didn't really know that much about a triple-double, to be honest.
Oscar takes the ball away.
The way I played, I thought everybody played that way. I mean, I didn't realize that I was doing things that they were not doing.
All right.
So I was just trying to do what I could do to help a team win. I just relished the competition. Because I think that, for me, when I knew I was going to play against a certain team, I was ready to play. And I think that every athlete should be that way. And I'm sure that I'd see you in a game sometimes, you know, your motor picks up.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know if you notice or not, but which is great.
Yeah.
Keep on doing it.
I appreciate
that. That's why I want to say congratulations, man. It's wonderful. What a wonderful season.
Thank you.